How's everybody doing today? Well,
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
So at this point, we should be going after our first dragon. Be an interesting fight.
Let's go. We need to get to the Western Watchtower before it's too late.
Looks like it's too late already.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
There you are. There you go.
Get back!
There can only be one! Use the shout section of the magic menu to equip your unrelenting force shout.
Believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think you may be right.
Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say, Hirileth, being awfully quiet. Come on, Hirileth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting. What you just did must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
That's me. Dragonborn. I don't think at this point we can level up anything else. Let's check. Maybe light armor. £81 overweight. It's all right. Let's take a nice little stroll. Add a marker here. I think once we get back, we get our first house, so we'll be able to store some of this Imperial armor and steel armor. jobs. This graphics mod is really nice.
By Izmir, you did it! You killed a dragon.
Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information.
Who are you looking for?
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Why are you looking for this person?
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
Who are you looking for again?
We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city. We will find her eventually.
Wonder if I can... Let me save it here. I'll stash some stuff in that barrel. we'll see if we can complete the quest and it'll still be there.
There's been talk amongst the gods.
Dragon. Such a thing.
Boom!
That's not possible. You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
To rule the realm. Spirit. The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords. Sharing the heavens. With man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth! Today, you have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
Why was Talos worship outlawed?
Because the so-called Emperor is a coward. That's right, I said coward! Oh yes, he agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it the White Gold Concordant. Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here. And in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos.
Aren't you worried that you'll be arrested?
Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat.
What can you tell me about Talos?
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person. In mortal life, Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts. Talos mastered the power of the voice, and with it he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject.
And what does the Empire do?
Nothing! Nothing!
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
When the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thume or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Brungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Oh. Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
I'd still have to purchase.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
How much money do I have currently? 2,000. Okay, what weapon did he give me? The Axe of Whiterun. Let me go to him and hopefully sell something.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
What have you got for sale?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Guess we could get rid of these.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join them.
Shit, I'm still 4 pounds over.
College in winter.
Let's take a look at light armor. Uh, too much. 50. On.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Follow me, I need your help.
Lead the way.
Actually, we'll give Lydia all that stuff. Oh, whoops.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it?
Enter the command state to issue command to your follower. Move the reticle until the command appears. Press X to give that order. Exit the command state, press circle.
What do you need? Still need me to do something? Still here. I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Well, let's give her that. That's not what I meant.
Let's get going, then.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Achoo.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
If you're getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
Spare coin for a bold beggar.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
That's what I like to hear. Wish you could see her weight.
Lead on.
I ain't done nothing. A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
Won't you stand right here?
I've got your back. I will remain on guard here.
Thank you.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing. I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
Let's get out of here.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clam Greymane.
Pick someone's pockets by activating them while sneaking. Looking at their inventory is harmless. Taking anything is a crime.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Let's see. Guess we could go to Dragon's Reach. Maybe I'll just focus on finishing the main quest this time. Is there a cave here? Let's see what this cave is.
never should have come here.
It'll be so much easier to roam.
Fools. Read this note. Note to Roldolf. Roldolf, your little stunts try my patience. I know my uncle has issues, but he's on our watchman. He is our watchman, and you will respect him. No more sneaking in and out. No more games with his ledger or nails on his chair. Or one more joke. One more joke, and you will see how funny a day in the cage can be. Ashvar. Hey Ashley, how's it going? How's your weekend going so far? It's pretty good. Tons of Valheim. I really want to play that game. Everybody's been talking about it. I'll have to check my the specs on my computer and see if I can. Just bought a PS5.
Who's there? Rodolphe? That you?
Yes.
Boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting. Good luck out there.
Blank. Oh, nice. Yeah, I had to make the choice, either get a PS5 or upgrade my computer. And I figured I'll get the PS5.
So, now ain't this a surprise?
Oh shit.
Just die already.
You guys are so mean. I didn't even do anything. The cake and the diamond. Yeah, 600, yeah. Have any plans for this weekend? Black robes.
You think it'll work?
Of course not. Dogs I can train, but a half-star wolf, not a chance.
Right. Lucky if it doesn't rip our throats up. Huh?
What was that?
Over here!
Not a bad time to get lost.
He'll attack us. Probably will. All I wanted to do was help. What does the fur helmet look like? Stupid. Hope there's a light helmet that looks kind of like a headband.
Just a scratch.
Sorry, dude. See, that's 27 damage. This is also 27. Read the journal. Pickings have been good these past few weeks. Must be because the war. Lots of merchants and cowards looking for somewhere to curl up and hide from all the fighting. I've told the men to ease the burden on these poor souls by relieving them of all the gold they're carrying. Guard patrols along the road are way up. We can barely step foot outside. Travelers must have complained to the Jarl. It looks like the guard isn't ready to move against us yet, but the pressure is getting to the men. I'm having Rajir keep watch with Ulfur now. That should shut them up about security. Damn that Balgruuf. A mutiny among my men. I can hardly believe it. Thank the gods Ulfur heard of it in time. He may be blind, but he's not deaf. I killed Anjor myself. A couple of the others ran for it, but we hunted them down quick enough. Only Issa and Rajir got away. Good riddance. There's a rumor of a dragon attack on Helgen. A dragon, hardly. More likely just a story made up by some idiot frightened out of his wits by the war. In any case, the guards seem to have pulled back to the city, so we've been able to run a few decent raids again. One of the merchants had some odd cargo, a bunch of pelts and animals, including a wolf. I let the men roast the other animals, but the wolf I saved by handing. Be handy to have a guard dog like that if we could just train him a little. Well, he wasn't having that. All right, let's sell some of this shit. Says I can run the minimum requirements. What's recommended? I don't have enough dedicated WAM for the recommended. Everything else seems to be okay.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze Hall. You should talk to the steward after you keep.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Morns. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Let's go ahead and sell that. And this should be good. For shoes. Which surprisingly have more defense than boots.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Let's talk to our,
chat with an old woman, Do your good.
We heading out?
Follower.
I am at your command.
I guess we could get rid of some of these dragon bones and scales.
Command.
Fuck it.
I'll just be here then.
I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
Oh, that's good.
Be careful. I don't claim to be the best, the finest weapons and armor.
She won't buy them. Never mind.
I work with my mother.
Ready to get going?
Shit, all right. I didn't need that.
The hard work.
Still need me to do something? What do you need, my Thane? I am at your command.
come on. Alright, I'll take the White Run Guard armor.
How can I serve you, my Thane? I'll just be here then.
Good, and equip steel.
Have you met? I helped my father in more with the finest weapons and armor.
Alright, let's see what looks cooler. Yeah, that makes more sense.
You think all the counts? Take a look.
All right, that should be good.
I'll take my leave then.
How much gold do we have now? 3,300.
Disguise, traveler. Make our way to High Hrothgar. Look at that floating femur. It's ascending into heaven. Seems to go a little bit. Well. Wasn't sure if it wouldn't fall if I hit it. I guess not.
Happened so fast. 1 minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
Did you see where the dragon went?
No, I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left.
Here you go.
You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe. I actually don't remember the best way to get up there. Might actually be this way through the ritual stone area.
Be around here somewhere, I guess. Where are you going?
Maik wishes you well.
Liar. Down there? Oh no, it's right here. Let's try to get to level 6 here soon. Oh shit. Get the fuck out. Chase me out. Wow. rolls. Save that area for later.
Some say that Thalmor grabbed him. It wasn't long before I found myself under Ulfric's banner.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them. All right then.
All right then, I will. All right then. Okay then. All right then, I will. Okay then, do it. All right. This is not the right way. Well, maybe it is. Maybe come around here. So yeah, if we just continue this way, see how that goes. friend. Oh shit, is that a troll? Or giant? Alright, it's a good spot to save. I'm actually gonna take a little break for some lunch. I'm pretty hungry, but I'll be back later. Hope you have a good day, and if I see you later, I'll see you.